August in Kansas City, it's hotter than two rats in a sock.